Ozzy just took down the whole fucking shelf, dude.